This guy's right on your gearbox. See if you can pull a trick on him and slow down in the middle of the last corner and try and punch your way onto the straight to break the slipstream. By 1 second, try and extend the gap if you can, we need a bit more buffer. Second lead over P2, great job. Focus on your lap time, no mistakes.
Congratulations, you won it by a mile. Great driving.